Cloudy, cool afternoon. We're live at ISM Raceway. Today's round four for the NASCAR Xfinity Series.
Drivers, start your engine!
It's a sprint, 200 laps here at ISM Raceway. Put the green flag in the air and turn loose! Green and white checkered flag is out. Justin Allgaier, winner, stage one here at ISM Raceway. We've had cloud cover all day, and now rain showers have halted our event. To end our second stage, the winner is Kyle Busch. Great comeback. Brad Keselowski speeding penalty to victory lane. He wins it at Phoenix.
Brad Keselowski climbing from his race car here in victory lane at ISM Raceway. Victorious after a long day.